Hi, kids. It's the Professor of Dance. I hear you'll be dancing in a recital soon.
Pump it up!
Sorry. I'm excited. But seriously, though, you're gonna need some pointers. Are you listening?
I'm so excited! Ha ha! Yes!
Gather your supplies. Start with wet hair, ladies. Add more gel than an 80s rock band. Remember John Travolta in Grease? Like that. Speed bumps are meant for the road, not your head. Get your hair as slick as a seal. Make sure you match your hair ties and bobby pins to your hair color. Correct. Oh yeah! Spray it! Don't forget those underhairs. Waka waka waka! They did it! Now it's bun time for all you ballerinas. And floppy buns don't count. For the best results, push the bobby pin away from the center of the bun, then flip and push into the bun. You might like to hear my organ. I said rock, solid rock. Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah. That's my jam, my bun jam. Come on and slam, and welcome to the jam. Really, girls? You'll need liquid foundation, powder, blush, black eyeliner, black mascara, eyeshadow, and bright lipstick. Oh no! Cover those sparkles up! Never apply makeup in costume! For you older ladies, you can use concealer on dark circles and blemishes. Eyes are the best place for your favorite color.
Pretty!
Make sure to wear black eyeliner and mascara. Even you, blondies, those stage lights are bright. Some applause for these ladies? I like rainbows, but not rainbows made of tights. All pinks and tans are a little different. Get Bolera brand pink or tan tights to ensure everyone looks the same. Much better! Yeah! Whoa! Calm down! The rules are easy. Emergencies happen. If you need tights for your girl, head to Twirl. Aren't they just adorable? Not! Remember, tights are already undergarments. I don't know about you, but I want to see these kids dance, not play with their shoes. Come prepared. Drawstrings cut, elastic sewn. Hang on to your accessories. They are not toys. If you lose an accessory, all your friends will have to take theirs off too. And nobody wants to be the one who spoiled it for everybody. Listen to the voices. Sophie over there lost her shoes. Avoid the chaos, label your items, and always keep them neat inside your bag. Oh, that's nasty. I love snacks too, but your costume does not. Cover up before you eat or drink. There's a lot to remember, folks. This mom has a lot of questions. But please, don't text the staff. Elite is open 10 to 7 on weekdays, 9 to 2 on Saturdays. In case of last-minute panic, stay calm. All recital information is posted online in our member area. You can look up which show you're in, what time to arrive, which costume to arrive in, and anything else you might need to know. Oh, Mickey, you're so fine, you're so fine, you blow my... What? Are you ready for showtime? What am I gonna do with these parents? Please, no photography, no videography, and no running to the front of the stage. Don't make me put car seats in the audience to keep you seated.
I think that's it. I'm the professor of dance, and on behalf of our crew, thank you for dancing at the Elite Dance and Performing Arts Center. Good luck!